We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting, dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at Detective Comics issue 1003. This is written by Peter J. Tomasi, pencils by Brad Walker, Andrew Hennessy, inker, Nathan Fairbairn, colorist, Rob Leigh, letterer. Walker, Hennessy, and Fairbairn did the cover. Cover's actually pretty cool. It does sort of apply here. Assistant editor Dave Walgos, editor Molly Mahan, Jamie S. Rich, group editor. This issue has a lot going on. Damien's been captured and we finally figure out where the Arkham Knight is spaced, and it's rather surprising. So Damien makes a bold attempt at an escape, gets a little banged up, but they just let him go. Now Batman manages to track Damien down thanks to Damien's thinking outside of the box, and Damien uses his art skill to create a composite. And Batman thinks the face looks vaguely familiar, but he can't establish why. Meanwhile, the Arkham Knight is punishing a couple of her less than loyal subjects, and the issue ends with us learning the true identity of who she is and her connection to where she's based. Pretty solid issue all around. The art is really good overall. I'm not particularly fond of the way they draw Batman's head. He looks kind of odd sometimes. It looks a little elongated. A solid story, good art, some interesting ideas for a storyline, and some of the stuff Batman does, pretty cool. So overall, I thought this was a good issue. Damian's still an obnoxious brat, and I don't like him, but he's at least useful and skilled in this issue. So he's not a complete useless sack of flesh. He's actually doing something, even if he is a mouthy little brat. Overall, I would definitely recommend this issue. The storyline's really good. This issue won't make a whole lot of sense on its own, so you'll probably want to get at least the issue before this for it to make sense, but it's a good addition to the storyline. So if you're picking these up out of the back issue bin, I would definitely say it's worth grabbing. I thought the cover price wasn't too out of line. It's more than I generally like paying, of course, but $4 is about the average price these days, sadly. So if you can find it for cheaper, excellent. Pick it up for sure. But $4 for a modern book, this was pretty good. I would definitely recommend it, but that's just my opinion. Thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you'd like to help the channel in other ways, links to my Patreon, Streamlabs, and Teespring store are in the description. And as always, we hope to see you on the next one.